All right, guys, so what we're gonna do today, we're gonna set something totally different. I got my cam here. We have this place here where every time I come through here, there's all kinds of wading birds. So it's one of their favorite little spots. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it here. I'm sure there's gotta be some otters around here too. I know there's lots of skeeter fish that are hatching out, just swarms of them. Maybe I can catch them on this GoPro. We'll try. So hopefully you could see how many minnows are down there. It's millions of them. And as long as those stay here, I would imagine these birds are going to stay here because that's what they're eating. And I've watched this go from just a few, and but the past couple of weeks, millions. Not sure why. But anyway, thought I might be interested since we've been seeing all the deer and hogs and turkeys and all that kind of stuff, to go ahead and we'll set a cam out down here, leave it a couple days, and we should get, there's a couple of hundred ibis here that still, even with me here filming and all that, they're still just hanging down in there, yakking away. So we should get a lot of footage. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh.